No bones about it, a dinosaur named Shady is now the big man on campus at Westminster College in Missouri.
There are still bones at the site where we found the other bones, and so there is potential for a full skeleton.
We may start to plaster our first bones for this season, so that's pretty exciting.
Hey! What's up?
It doesn't seem like there's a whole lot. This in this direction seems to be.
Three. Got it? Yep.
Drop it. Down.
Right here, like they are on both sides. That's kind of how we want it to be.